how to set up meetings for online learning in Teams, and then share the links from those meetings in Schoology for your students. Brought to you by the Office of Digital Learning. When you open Teams, you will notice on the left sidebar you have several icons, each of them denoting a window in Teams. You want to select the Teams icon so that you see all of your courses in Teams already preloaded for you. You will have to create a meeting for each course for online learning. So we'll enter one course, this Math Period 4 course. When you do that, you may have to activate the course for your learners to access it. If there's an activate button at the top, please select that activate button so that your students may access the course. If not, you may move on to the next step. Next to the camera icon, in the top right corner of your Teams window, there is a drop-down button. Select that button, then you will select Schedule a Meeting. A window will pop up where you will enter your details for your Teams meeting. You may give your meeting a title. You don't have to select required attendees for your students, but if you have a co-teacher and you would like your co-teacher to be a part of a Teams meeting, you may type your co-teacher's name in that box. Then you have to select the date if it's a one-time Teams meeting. So we will select the date for May 14th for online learning. And then if it's the time period that's required for when your class will start, make sure you select the time period for your start time. And then when your class ends, you must enter the end time for when class is over. So we have May 14th, 2024, period 4 starting at 11 a.m. and ending at 11:45 a.m. Below that, you'll notice there is Send Personal Invites. If you click the toggle switch to turn that on, Teams will send a personal invite to each member of your team who will receive this Teams meeting link, and that will be all of your students and the co-teacher. On the right side, you'll notice we have who can bypass the lobby. The default is people in my organization. We're going to customize your meeting further, so please select More Options. Rather than just people in my organization being able to bypass the lobby and enter the Teams meeting before class is started, please select Only Organizers and Co-Organizers as a recommended option so that you or your co-teacher are the only people who can enter the Teams meeting before the meeting has started. Then scroll down, and a role is another option, so your co-teacher can be an organizer, co-organizer. Please type in your co-teacher's name. They can start the meeting and they can present. Then click Save, and you've set up all of your customization for your meeting. You may now send it to all the recipients who will then get an invite for Teams on that date and that time. So here's the Teams meeting. You've set it up for Tuesday, May 14th, start at 11 a.m. for that class. You may now check your calendar to see the Teams meeting that you just created for you and your students. But first, you can create a link in Teams that you can then share in Schoology for your students to access the Teams meeting on the day of online learning. To do that, you just hover the mouse over Join and then right-click, then click Copy Link. Another option is to copy the link to the calendar item by hovering the mouse on Join, finding the ellipses above Join, clicking the ellipses, and then selecting Copy Link. You've then copied the link to the clipboard to save for later to place in the Schoology page so that your students can access the Teams meeting in Schoology. In your Schoology course, select Add Materials, and then select Add Page. Then you'll simply put the information in the page for your students to understand. This is where your Teams meeting will be on the day of online learning by giving the page a title. You may also want to give your students directions so they know what to do to find this link and to access the Teams meeting. Below the directions, you're going to create text that will become your link that students will click to access the Teams meeting. You will highlight that text that you've written to be the link for your students. And then you're going to have to paste the link that you copied from the Teams meeting by selecting Inline Link. And then selecting Control V to paste the link and open the link in a new tab. And then select Save Changes. So now this is a link. We're going to make the font a little bit larger for students to be able to read it more easily. We're also going to make sure that this really looks like a link for students. So we're going to highlight just the link and we're going to make it blue. We're also going to make it underlined, so now it really looks like a link when students see it. Finally, we're going to select display on a new page, and then we're going to select create to create the link for students to access the Teams meeting in Schoology. It's at the bottom of your course, but you can pull it up to the top when your students open the course page for the day they're supposed to have your online learning. The link is right there for them to click on that link to access the Teams meeting. And that should help your students access the Teams meeting on the day of online learning by creating the Teams meeting in Teams and then providing the link for your learners in Schoology. To find this video and a how-to document on creating Teams meetings for your students and then putting the Teams meetings in Schoology, please see the Office of Digital Learning Schoology course and the folder Microsoft Office 365 Apps. Thank you, and best of luck setting up your courses for online learning.